Well, the National Retail Federation says 179 million Americans will celebrate Halloween today in some way, and about half. So that would put it into the 60, 70, 80 million people range will be dressing up.
Fred is dressed as a serial killer.
My normal look.
Harvey Weinstein is wearing a shower stall for Halloween.
God.
And let's find out what George Takei is going to be wearing. George, Halloween, what are you wearing? What is the plan?
I have a big black penis.
How do you say penis again?
Viva la penis.
Now, you and Brad are going to go to a Halloween party.
Oh, yes. In fact, we're giving out chocolate chip cookies.
Right.
And chocolate fudge.
Oh.
Everything with a cock theme.
I see.
Yes.
Yeah, so you're having a lot of fun.
You know, dossier is French for big black penis.
Well, there's always a party at George Takei.
Yeah, just the reason.
Strange in your pants. What are you going to call? Cock gobbler. Ooh, yeah, don't look huge. Who could you call? Cock gobbler. Come on, everyone.
It's like the Ghostbusters theme, I see.
Ooh, what a big, huge, beautiful cock.
All right. Robin, back to you.